How do you check if a potentiometer is bad? Hey guys, in this video, I will show you how to test a potentiometer with a multimeter. A potentiometer, often referred to as a pot, is a type of variable resistor used in electrical circuits to adjust levels like voltage or current. It consists of three terminals. The two outer terminals are fixed and are connected to a resistive element. The middle terminal is variable and connected to a movable wiper that slides along the resistive element. By adjusting the wiper, you can change the resistance, thereby controlling the output of the circuit. This potentiometer has 6 pins. It works the same way as the 3 pins. It's basically 2 potentiometers. This is used for a stereo volume control when you want the left and right channels of the audio to move in unison. Let's test this potentiometer. The first thing you want to do is turn the dial on the multimeter to the resistance setting. Connect one of the alligator clips to the left terminal. Connect the other alligator clip to the middle terminal. Connect the other ends of the alligator clips to the probe leads. As you can see, we have a reading of 3.5 ohms. The value increases smoothly as we turn the dial, which is a good sign. The maximum resistance is around 52 ohms. When you turn the dial counterclockwise, the value of the resistance decreases. The transition of the resistance should be smooth as you move the dial clockwise or counterclockwise. The minimum resistance is around 3 ohms. Now let's move the red alligator clip from the left terminal to the right terminal. In this configuration, everything should be the opposite. When you turn the dial clockwise, the value of the resistance decreases. When you turn the dial counterclockwise, the resistance value increases. Move the black alligator clip from the middle to the left terminal. Since the left and right terminals are fixed, they show the maximum resistance, which is around 53 ohms. As you can see, moving the dial doesn't change the resistance. Let's see if the top 3 pins are good. Move the alligator clips from the bottom to the top pins. As before, the maximum resistance is shown since the alligator clips are connected to the fixed terminals. Move the red alligator clip to the middle terminal. As you rotate the dial clockwise, the resistance value rises. As you turn the dial counterclockwise, the resistance value drops. Move the black alligator clip to the right terminal. As you rotate the dial clockwise, the resistance value drops. As you turn the dial counterclockwise, the resistance value rises. If you have a bad potentiometer, there is no resistance and the reading would show OL. I hope this video has shown you how to test a potentiometer with a multimeter. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.